Hi, it's Cam Tran here in Augusta, where the Kennebec River continues to rise. Right now, you can actually see the river is over its banks already, and it's expected to crest at 17 feet. Now, the flood stage for the Kennebec River is about 12 feet. The Maine emergency management officials say that it could possibly flood the basements of some of the local businesses here along Water Street. In fact, Front Street has already been cut off and blocked off to traffic because they are expecting this parking lot back here to flood. Well, we'll have the latest for you on the Kennebec Rising coming up on News 8 at 11 and on WMTW.com.